Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. This is a very, very beautiful place here, I must say. Very beautiful. Is it all right? Up top there? Not you guys down here. Talking to the $1 people up there. Right? Yeah. Now, I was a heck of a football player in my time, man. That was before face guards, as you can tell. Yeah, that was a time they called me Out of Bounds Cosby. Either I made a touchdown or I went out of bounds, Jack. I wasn't standing around waiting for nobody to hurt me. You know, a lot of people laugh at you if you have good sense, you know. But my mother loved me for that. My mother always said, look, if they're going to hurt you, run out of bounds. And that's what I did. I ran out of bounds. Stayed out of bounds. Even when I was playing baseball, I'd come up to bat, stand out of bounds. Because pitchers try to hit you. They try to hurt you. You know that, don't you? You play baseball and you got to stay in there because the guy throws a curveball at you. It may break across the plate. So you have to stay in there. You don't want people to think you're chicken and you jump out of the box. And it's a weird feeling to be standing there in the box and see that ball coming at you. And your mind says, stay in there. But your body says, we gotta move. Yeah. And all of a sudden, man, you know that ball is not gonna break. Right in the back. Knocks all the wind out of you, and you can't breathe. No, bend over. Umpire says, take your base. Yes, sir. And you walk down to first base, and you still can't breathe, and you get to first base. And you look at the third base coach, and he's giving you the steal sign. And the pitcher goes into the stretch, and he throws the ball, and you walk to second base. And they tag you out, and you say, thank you very much. Yeah.